Oh, I'm outside. Two dots, do you think? If I remember from the beginning where I am. Right, so up here. I've just run back towards the building in the circle. Well done. Lightning strike again. Oh god. Under the building, path right down the middle of the... I'm really confused. This sense direction thing. What's that in? That's back into the frickin' building. No battery at all now. Need it to thunder and lightning for me to be able to see. In the fountain. Cool. This way. Right. Oh. Got it. Oh. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I am here for you. I am waiting ahead. It's a trick, this is. Waiting ahead. I can't get in there. No slice, it's got a great good lock. You alive? How alive are you? Alive. Missing a few fingers, I'm gonna admit. But I'm alive. I heard. There he is. There he is. Oh my god! Is he Vernica? Need a key. Why do I want to go back indoors? Seriously? Go back in here and see if there's a key. No, that security guard up. What was that? That security guard should have a key on him, right? Just realised that guy's Walrider, isn't he? What's a security guard? He should have a key. Two dots, do you think? Bloody water. Keep that back in the same bloody circle again. Right. Can't see anything. feel too bad with that. Really close thing to see though. Let's try not to kill a skeleton body really. Flash lightning please. I'm lost. I just can't see anything. Just walking into things. Oh, a security guard just come walking in the block? The dark? What's this one? Is that the shed again? Right, that's the shed again. And oh, it's a battery. And okay, it's just two sheds then. Ugh, kidding me. Is that the light?
Follow the light.
Yeah. Right. So what's going on here? Definitely the Walrider. Ah, my priesty fella is the Walrider. Don't know why I chose this ladder, I just felt go for the ladder. Come on. He's gonna talk to me, is he? Right. Head this way. Where I came out in the first place. Isn't it? This is the end of the game. Where do I go from here? Okay, not inside. I really want to go back inside that building to be honest. And get outside and fantastic. This is locked. I have to go back thing here. What's happened to me? I did just jump upwards. How odd. Ah. security man there? Oh, I'm hiding. Oh, why is there still beef face around? Is there only one beef face or several beef face? He's everywhere. Let's get around so quickly. Almost struggling. Go in here. You can drag me out just like the bear snake. Right. Very close. Yeah, should be able to hold up there. Outside like the premises. See. I reload the battery whilst I'm up on the ledge. Is this where I drop? I don't know. Oh, why did I do that? I just wasted all my batteries. Okay. If I just come back into the area where I've just tried to escape from, if I've done that, I'm such a boob. How do I open that? was gonna tell you about. Why? I can't even rattle it. Why? No, no. I don't know why. Maybe we have to go back up here. I've got a clue where I'm going, to be honest. Absolutely hand the foggiest. It's only when the lightning flashes that I can see things for a split second. There he is. Oh shit, shit, shit. Crawl through this hole. No, crawl through the hole! Let me see that hole! He is so mean. So mean. Could have gone through that hole. No. Not if it's his turn. No, this is his turn. Oh, no daylight. I can't move. Anything. I can't do anything. Which way did I go? Went this way, didn't I? And found a light. I went to the light. And that B face. That's the way I have to go.